Hi, everybody. Can you hear me back there? Can you hear me? Yeah, okay, good. Thank you, Willie. Thank you, L&L. We are so pleased to be back again to play for you. We're going to start with our knit-picker signature song. How many people out there knit? Come on, we got to have knitters. Okay, good. Thank you. We're dedicating this song to all the knitters out there. This is our signature song.
I like to teach the world to knit and straight and even rows, knitted afghan scarves and vest and hats and socks to warm your toes. Cast on, knit, then purl, repeat. My project starts to grow. Don't tell, no one will know. That's a call I hear. Let the world knit today. A call for yarn that echoes on and never goes away. Increase, decrease, check that gauge. I'm proud of what I've done. That's why I want the world to knit. It's fun for everyone. That's a call I hear. Let the world knit today. A call for yarn that echoes on and never goes away. And never goes away.
Okay, we're going to do a folk song from the 1930s. It was considered a classic and a standard for folk, blues, country, and bluegrass. Here we go with I'm Sitting on Top of the World. It won a Grammy for the Hall of Fame in 1908. 2008.
I'm sitting on top of the world.
Tell me, dear, are you lonesome? he was killed in a plane crash in February of 1958, P.J. Richardson, or the Big Bopper, wrote a song for his friend, Johnny Preston. Johnny didn't record it, and it was not released until 1960. This is a song about two Native Americans who fall in love. They're from different tribes, and it's very difficult. Running Bear.
On the banks of the river, to the Running Bear, young Indian brave. On the other side of the river, stood this lovely Indian maid. Little Wanda was her name, such a lovely sight to see. But their tribes fought with each other, so their love could never be. Running Bear, love the white dove with a lovely sigh. Running Bear, love the white dove with a love that couldn't die. He couldn't swim the raging river, 'cause the river was too high. He couldn't reach little white dove side. In the moonlight, he could see her throwing kisses across the waves. Her little heart was beating faster, waiting there for a rain. Running Bear, love of the white dove, with a love big as the sky. Running Bear, love of the white dove, with a love that couldn't die. Running Bear, dove in the water, little white dove did the same. And they swam out to each other through the swirling stream again. As her hands touched and her lips met, the raging river pulled them down. Now they'll always together on their happy hunting ground. Running Bear, love little white dove, with a love big as the sky. Running Bear, love little white dove, with a love that couldn't die. With a love that couldn't die.
Okay, this is our last song, and we'd like to dedicate it to Willie and to Ellen L. It's a nonsense song, and it was written by Stephen Foster in 1850. Of course, we have to add our own nonsense lyrics at the end. Here we go with Camp Town Races.
Oh,
Thank you, Willie. It's been a lot of fun. He certainly enjoys coming to this, and we hope he'll come back again.
Wow.
Yeah, the nitpickers started as a little knitting club, and they grew into a little